Go.
Hey guys, Emily here with Signum. Welcome to our Slice and Dice Sunday. If you're anything like us, you've got very little time to cook on the day-to-day. Meal prep has the benefits of helping you make great food choices, as well as saving you some money. Rob and I try to dedicate at least a few hours on a Sunday to doing our food shopping, coming right home, and prepping some meals for the week. Today I'm going to guide you through one of our favorite slow cooker recipes, a delicious spicy pulled pork dish. It only takes about 10 minutes to prep, stores well, and can last you the entire week. In your rub, you have got 3 tablespoons of smoked paprika, 1 tablespoon of garlic powder, 1 tablespoon of dry mustard, and a half a teaspoon of sea salt. You're just going to take your rub, pour it all over your pork shoulder, and literally just start rubbing it in. After you have rubbed your seasoning all over your pork shoulder, you are going to place it in your refrigerator for 1 to 2 hours. If you don't have 1 to 2 hours, you can go ahead and place it directly into your slow cooker. All right guys, so our pork has been in the slow cooker for 5 hours on high. It is ready to go. You're gonna pull it out and let it sit for about 10 minutes to let it cool down. With about 20 minutes left on the slow cooker, I prepared our vinegar-based sauce, which has been simmering here on the stove for about 10 minutes. All right, so I pulled the pulled pork out of our slow cooker. I let it cool for 10 minutes and then I proceeded to shred it. The meat is super tender after being in there for so long, and that's it. Next step is you take your vinegar-based sauce that we made and you pour it over top. Mix it up really well and you're all set. We hope you guys enjoy it. Post your comments or questions in the section below, and we look forward to hearing from you. Bye.